Pudd'nhead Jones, fat and funny, dumber than sticks and stones. That is just why the kids all called him Pudd'nhead Jones. Now he couldn't spell Constantinople, didn't know beans from bones. Why, pencils and books were never made for Pudd'nhead Jones. Teacher told his mother she would take him right in hand and teach him a thing or two. And like his older brother, he began to understand. He learned everything she ever knew. Pudd'nhead Jones, fat and funny, dumber than sticks and stones. That is just why the kids all called him Pudd'nhead Jones. Now he couldn't spell Constantinople, didn't know beans from bones. Why, pencils and books were never made for Pudd'nhead Jones. Teacher told his mother she would take him right in hand and teach him a thing or two. And like his older brother, he began to understand. He learned everything she ever knew. Pudd'nhead Jones, fat and funny, dumber than sticks and stones. That is just why the kids all called him Pudd'nhead Jones. Now he couldn't spell Constantinople, didn't know beans from bones. Why, pencils and books were never made for Pudd'nhead Jones. Teacher told his mother she would take him right in hand and teach him a thing or two. And like his older brother, he began to understand. He learned everything she ever knew. Pudd'nhead Jones, fat and funny, dumber than sticks and stones. That is just why the kids all called him Pudd'nhead Jones. Now he couldn't spell Constantinople, didn't know beans from bones. Why, pencils and books were never made for Pudd'nhead Jones. Teacher told his mother she would take him right in hand and teach him a thing or two. And like his older brother, he began to understand. He learned everything she ever knew.